Hi, my dear students. Do you know the functions of stomach? Your stomach is a muscular, flexible sac directly connected to your esophagus. When you swallow, food goes into your pharynx, then your esophagus, then right into your stomach. Your stomach serves three functions in the digestive system. First, it stores and mixes food. Second, it secretes enzymes and acids which help dissolve food. Third, it controls the movement of food into your small intestine where absorption will take place.